Well, I guess if you're saying if it was as safe as it could be, then I guess that's okay. But I'm pretty sure they thought it was as safe as it could be in the film. And if the sort of theme park world, Jurassic Park game is anything to go by, all you need is a casual tornado and it will fuck your fences up. And then the next thing you know, there's a T-Rex eating the McDonald's, and I wouldn't be cool with that.